Okay. Went all over my clothes. I have no idea what these are called. Egg balls? It tastes like waffles, I guess. People here taking photos and stuff, I feel like it's a little awkward.
I find this wall really interesting. I just like the color scheme, I guess. But if you guys are wondering where I am at, it's Times Square in Hong Kong. I wish they had stuff like this in Canada, which is pretty cool. There's a lot of people, so if you guys want to come here, you're probably going to get bombarded by millions of people in the way.
I was told that this is Zoro's H&M. I'm not sure though.
It has like three levels, which is cool. I'm into it. Thank you.